I don't know if there's more of a gentleman combination better coach than Herb Sendek. And our conference lost a really, really good person and a great coach. He'll do fine, though.